Rollins, who is a high flyer at times, and here's Ziggler. Face first goes Rollins. Can Ziggler capitalize? Crawls, cover. Got him, no, in a near fall. Almost had him. That brought Triple H out of his suit. Watch this impact. Face first goes Rollins. And wherever they are, I bet Reigns and Ambrose are watching this closely.
Seth Rollins kicking out of that is validation enough that if Triple H had his pick out of all three, I think he certainly made the right choice in picking Seth Rollins for the Shield.
Yeah, but will he question that choice with a loss tonight?
He's the most talented. He's the smartest of all of them, the highest intellect. This guy is the one who's the architect for a reason. Look at this.
Ziggler
Who else can do that but Seth Rollins?
Ziggler may be out, John. Dolph Ziggler could be out.
Being out is not a good place to be when you're in the ring with Seth Rollins.
And now the viciousness of Rollins just unloading on Ziggler. And the venom from the WWE fans here directed at Rollins.
Greatness always inspires jealousy.
Oh, man. And here comes Seth Rollins. Curb stomp.
Count to 10. That's devastating. Nobody gets up off that pile.
Let the gloating begin.
It had already started. You're not referring to Triple H, are you?
As much congratulations to Seth Rollins.
I hate to admit it, this may be a real good career move for Seth Rollins.
Oh, you'd hate to admit that.